I love that missile.
Alright. Meet the Covenant.
Wolf pack scares a Russian cop.
Do we get the par score? Vanguard. Beat the par score? Nice.
A wolf pack scared a Russian cop.
Bad drawing? Alright, let's go. You ready for hell?
What? I'm not going anywhere.
Apparently ready for hell, guys? Stop as many of them as you can, because we don't want to deal with them.
Wait, does one have one weapon? Has an Xbox Live account?
Do not attack those, like, little boils on the side, because yeah. Those will spawn more tiny flood. And the last thing we need is more enemies.
That'll be the last thing we ever choose.
The last thing we need.
Yeah, that'll be the last thing we ever choose as enemies.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness. The father's sins pass to his son.
Ass up your ass.
You got my lady friend. No one takes my lady friend.
What we gotta save this for?
She's my lady friend!
She ain't your lady friend, she is your go-to man.
She give you guys in the pickle over there? I like how these doors
pickle.
Open for us.
Tickle the pickle?
How these doors open for us, despite the fact that they really shouldn't.
Because he wanted us. He wants us to be.
That's called life. Life opens us.
Oh god, these bombers.
What the hell? They're not dying. I gave them four directives.
I don't know why the bombers aren't dying.
Well, just don't worry about the bombers. This is suicide.
How damn, dude, you're on fire.
You're on fire.
Fire!
You're on fire!
I'm not standing on. I'm standing on a battle rifle. That's really convenient. Ouch.
A flare?
Alright, so here's the Pelican.
Ooh, this is helpful.
Oh my god, guys. I mean, this is the only time we're stopping by this Pelican before the end of the mission, but still.
Yeah, but we need better weapons, so we gotta lose.
I mean, sure, but just be prepared to have some more practical, less ammo-costing weapons later. And I'm getting sniped, even though I tried to move out of the way. Oh my god, I spawned with a shotgun. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah, I spawned with a sword.
Yeah, that's awesome. Post-combat equals effectiveness.
And an assault rifle. These are, like, perfect for this mission. Also, try to break their bodies apart when you kill them, because that will keep them from respawning. That's something that Ruthless taught me a while ago.
I'm Halo Legendary. I know everything.
We get it, Nexus. You beat this on Legendary.
I don't get it.
Ow, shoot.
Oh,
ow,
God.
Ow. I don't have any good long-range weapons, though. I mean, there's a BR on the ground I suppose I could take.
I should've got my deployable cover.
Alright, where's that BR? There it is.
God damn, I should have ran track it.
I'm critical shotting this thing, and it's not dying. There we go. I thought critical shotting because, well,
why does it say it's critical shot? You play 10 fortresses right now?
Oh, damn it, he's still shooting me. Holy crap. Okay, is he dead?
Why you play Team Fortress
2 now? Of course you came for her. We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Her ass.
You said that in Halo 2 already. Stop repeating lines.
Don't worry about the blowers behind us. They don't worry.
Oh, I will, because they're just gonna spawn more enemies that we need, that we don't need.
Remember he said destroy the bodies?
Perhaps a part of her entire me. Why have you come?
Sakatana's corrupted. Oh yeah, remember the skull? I remember
the skull. Oh yeah, you remember what the skull is?
Yeah.
The first
yeah,
one?
I know what skull is.
You sure you do?
No, I don't remember.
Yeah, I know where it is.
Alright. You know where it is, Nexus?
Man, where's Rhino's going?
You're in the way.
Huh?
Can't see.
What'd you say? Sonic, what'd you say? Sonic.
Mythic. So. Not mythic, what was it? It was tilt.
Rhino, tend to Sonic while I try to do this. Rhino, can you even hear me?
I can hear you barely. Because my TV's... Let me turn it up. Okay. Okay, that's the room with the skull in it, I think.
Yeah, the skull's in here.
I'm looking it up. Can you guys stay alive?
No. Can't make any promises.
Yeah. Oh, that's fantastic.
If I can.
Just stay on my way with my bullets, because I'm stopping all the little flood from coming in.
Yeah, it should be up here.
It is. We gotta kill them first. We can easier on ourselves.
Should be up here.
Just wait for us, man. Just wait for us.
Come on, die. You can take a million blaster shots. Stop acting like monsters.
You like games. So do I.
Well, it's not.
Did I get sniped? Ugh, I do not want to deal with plasma snipers right now.
That's not, this goes up here.
No. What are these platforms for?
It's not up there.
Wait a minute.
No, you're supposed to jump on these platforms.
Skull's not up.
Yeah, it is in here, man.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, we're supposed to use this thing to get up to the first one. Stop freaking falling off, you slippery. Okay, let me do this, Nexus. Come on. Let me try this. You're the one with the way, remember? Oh.
Lag.
Okay. Damn it. Either me or Ruthless.
Ow.
Okay, I can make it to this first platform. I think it's the second one. No! Okay, I barely missed that.
I think we should all be trying.
Well, yeah, but there's only one thin pathway. I think we're just gonna end up screwing each other over.
Okay, I got it.
You have to climb. You have to jump to that one that you're facing.
This one?
Yeah, it's a bit under a low ceiling though, so be careful.
Yeah, crouch jump.
Crouch jump. All right, you guys made it up. Nice. The skull's right there. Good job. Good job. Can you bring it down for me?
Uh-huh. Did you get that?
Yeah, I guess I got it anyway. So let me show you guys where the secret terminal is. What you do need to get all terminals in the game, achievement, even though it is a little different from other terminals.
Well, I just got smacked in the face by this flood tentacle. Watch this.
You don't mean smack. That terminal. What the?
Cortana's terminal. It's also got a grab hammer on the side of it, if you want that.
It was the coin's fault.
The coin's fault?
I'm sorry. I can't.
The coin's fault?
Checkpoint after that.
Oh. Perfect. That's amazing. Alright, so let's keep moving.
Perfect.
The coin's fault? I want to know more about that.
You're a coin.
You pathetic sack of shit. You can make comebacks like that? Why are you still carrying the skull?
It's an insta-kill.
What?
He's a skull taker.
Oh god, so many of these freaking little floods. Come on.
They could take like a million left.
I'm gonna die from these little floods, like, honestly. They're just, like, it's bad enough how much damage we're taking right now.
Look, an extra flamethrower.
Good, just don't use it in close quarters.
That's why I meant to do the close quarters floods.
Get out of the way, I'm blasting away. Yeah, this room I hate. It requires a little more patience than normal room.
Don't take my
what do I have right now? What's this equipment? Do you know what this is?
You got dual
invisibility.
Huh?
Invisibility.
Invisibility. Well, that's not that useful.
Yeah, that's mine.
Probably just use it.
Yeah, that's mine. I could use that for going behind and get a checkpoint.
It doesn't matter.
And you could let me do that.
Darn it. Get back, guys. I need to respawn.
Oh, really?
Nice cover. Although, you kind of blocked us in here.
Jump over.
Wait, this is where the flamethrower was. Oh, there's a flamethrower in here. But...
No, I took it.
You sure? Alright. Watch it behind you. Behind you! Okay, that thing's crawling down the hallway towards Nexus.
Okay, I skipped all of them.
Tired. Has taught me patience. Basking in new freedom, I will know all that I possess.
You don't
whatever.
Possess nothing. Oh god, this guy. The annoying thing in the session is level.
Where's the next goal?
The next goal is a again. The next goal is unnecessary. It's a repeat. It's a repeat.
What the?
That's what happens when you burn yourself.
I still want to find the skull.
Okay, I can show you where I think it is, but I'm not going to bother looking it up. Oh, shoot.
I think I know where it is.
Careful, man. These guys are deadly. Nice. Nice use. Alright. This mission's not that bad.
No, it's not. This is the only part of the session.
Oh! Oh, crud.
It'd be better with a four-player co-op. There's more people, more team, more corruption. Really, my blood.
We gotta kill all these little idiots in our room. Oh crud, he's sniping me. You will bring death to all who follow you.
Thanks, Nexus.
Now that I
well, help goes. Alright, I got this. Alright, which way are we going now?
Nexus, there's a bunch of cloaking up here if you want it.
What the? You still survive? Really?
I will survive.
No, you will not. I guarantee you
I will
that.
Survive.
I promise.
I think I'm going the right way.
You miss cloaks?
Yeah, there are any checkpoints.
Going the wrong way.
Alright, well, then enlighten me.
Right here.
Huh? Where are you? Oh!
Went down.
Went down? Wait. I'm trying to look for his name.
Just kill
yourself. Okay, there you are. I see you. See, I was going the right way.
Yeah, you fell down by mistake. Look, a bubble shield. We could use that.
I have deployable cover. I'm good.
No, but bubble shield's good. Useful.
Where the hell are you guys?
We climbed up some stairs.
What are you thoughts about digging Halo 5 cars for me?
I'm on the edge of the abyss. I have seen your future, and I have learned.
Submit! End her torment and my own!
I don't care. Look, there's a bunch of skulls right here.
Oh, look, bones.
Skeleton.
Yeah, a bunch of skulls right there. Okay, the real one's on top of all this wreckage. We need to have, like, a good grenade jump skill to get up this thing. Yeah, the skull's up here, man. We're not doing that. And it's completely optional, so we're not doing it.
There's no skull up there.
Yeah, there is.
Hey, where's that?
It's another blind skull. Oh.
What the?
Yeah, go through there, I think.
What the?
Look, Nexus will lead you out.
What am I still doing here?
Because Ruthless didn't find his way out, so we kind of left him.
Why is he not talking?
Because he's too far away from the mic. Hey, buddy.
Legendary.
Pshaw. What's this thing? Oh,
crap.
Boom. Shaka-laka.
Booyaka-shaw.
So, where'd you say it was?
Then we gotta destroy something? Alright.
Yeah, we gotta destroy all the BS.
Yeah, destroy these. No, not yet. Yeah, destroy. Not yet. Don't waste your ammo.
Oops. Too late.
Where's the skull?
The skull's, like, on the upper outer of the ring. Like, you have to, like, jump up at the beginning door. It's really complicated to explain. It's one of the hardest skulls to get. Luckily, it's optional.
You will show me what she hides, or I shall feast upon your bones.
Oh, so you gonna rape us?
Ah.
Is all you wanna do, you wanna rape us?
Go right ahead.
What's with these stupid things? I hate it.
I'm gonna get on my face, Cortana.
I don't care, Cortana.
You already knew it enough.
Stop telling him! Stop it!
Cortana, I really don't care.
Ryan, what are you even doing?
You found me. There's two of us in here now, remember?
No, there's three of us.
Nor hell a fury.
There's three of us, and there's only one of you.
This is not...
Yeah, seriously, man? Shut up and let us out. You probably should sit over here so the mic can hear you. And by that, yeah.
Sit over here. Is that a complicated direction?
We got some fire grenades.
We need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
got punched.
Oh, crud.
Come on, get away.
Spawned with a shotgun. Huh? No, this is not the time for this.
God, the lag.
This is not the time to lag out.
Okay, good. It was not good again.
What are we doing again? We have to blow up these little pillar things?
Yeah, we have to.
We gotta like blow up these. Yeah, okay. You have to wait till they open. Just give a sec. Okay, now we just gotta get the hell out of here.
What? You heard it.
I did. I killed it already, I guess.
Destroy the flesh.
I don't know. I think, Ruthless is going the right way. Run right through. We don't have time for this. This is epicness.
Yeah, speed with this. Epic.
Wow. I'm dying a lot. But I'm also killing a lot, so.
Stay down. Where are you going?
Die, please.
Where'd you go?
Bleeding. Bleeding.
Wow.
Wow. Apparently backwalking avoids everything. Oh. Wow.
We were very, very dumb.
What? Back here? We just got Cortana by this point. Why didn't he activate a checkpoint when the damn reactors went off?
This reactor? Start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
The name of the Covenant ship that got taken over by the flood that we're in. I'm gonna jump off the edge so I can get better weapons. I need to respawn, guys. Hello?
Hello? Well, nothing I can do right now.
You can back up to the outer circle. Thank you. Ow, what the heck is shooting? What, Nexus, get back!
How you die?
Because someone sniped us. Alright. That's one of them. Shoot that one.
There goes that bonus ship.
Yeah, kill this one that I'm shooting at. I'm gonna get close to it. It's taking way too long.
Yeah, me, Ruba's running gonna take care of this. But...
okay, I don't know why it's refusing to blow the hell up.
Lakuda! Lakuda Spear.
You gonna melee the damn thing?
Melee? No.
You stubborn piece of crap! Meats are kind of explosive.
Yeah,
there we
point.
Go. I see the grenade. Step back.
Alright, we need to get out of here now.
Lakuda!
What the heck was that? Oh my god, the freaking explosions. Okay, I need you guys to step back for just a second because I need to respawn.
Destroy the flood once and for all.
Hello? There we go.
Yeah, you got the flood.
You just gotta run. You can't even deal with these guys. Just try to do whatever skip techniques you can. Oh, what the?
Okay.
Really? You know what, Nexus? How about you stay back and spawn us in case we die? How about that? Because that way we have a full plank. We still don't have a checkpoint for some reason.
Other side, guys, other side. That's the wrong way.
I guess Nexus, there really isn't a place that's safe, so fine, follow us. Okay, we got a checkpoint.
A checkpoint.
Well, we died literally right before the checkpoint.
Yeah. No. We died after the checkpoint, because checkpoints sometimes don't spawn when you want them to.
But we need to receive the checkpoint, therefore we died before.
Is this the way I'm going? No? Where are we going?
Shots.
Okay, that way.
Ow. Destroyed shot.
Yeah,
the shotgun, man. Damn it, Nexus, don't jump down.
What the heck?
The guy has a shotgun. That's literally a troll. They literally put that there to troll us. I wouldn't recommend doing that.
God, there's
a lot of blood. We just gotta run, man. Oh, crap.
Watch it, man.
Just keep moving. There's the pelican guy there. Moving. Let's go.
Yes.
It's getting really late. We still have one more mission to go.